Father, I'm sorry for the pain I've caused you.
Do you love her?
You are a great king because you love your country so much. Every blade of grass, every grain of sand, every rock in the river. You love all of Troy. That is the way I love Helen.
I've fought many wars in my time. Some were fought for land, some for power, some for glory. I suppose fighting for love makes more sense than all the rest, but I won't be the one fighting.
The Sword of Troy.
My father carried this sword, and his father before him, all the way back to the founding of Troy. The history of our people was written with this sword. Carry it with you tomorrow. The spirit of Troy is in that sword. So long as a Trojan carries it, our people have a future.